セレモニーの時に持ってた紙が何かと、紙が何かと、どうあなたにとってどういう大会だったか、日本語でもし可能だったら答えてください。
Yeah, I'm sorry, I don't think so. my brain's racing too much. The paper was sort of like a note to myself. And I really didn't hear the rest of your question. I feel like it's a bit similar to Indian Wells, the way things happened. And I really just tried to have fun, and I knew that going into this match, I knew it was going to be really hard. So I just thought that I fought for every match, so I had to just keep fighting for this one.
おめでとうございます。セリーナとのグランドスラムで初めての決勝、US オープン初めての決勝で、その挑戦者として楽しめましたが、楽しめたので、その今ある優勝トロフィーを
I mean, I had fun playing, but I was also very nervous and stressed at the same time. And yeah, I think growing up, coming here, and seeing everyone lift this trophy when I was a kid, I think for sure one of my goals was granted. Yes, I'm sorry. Oh my God. Yeah, I think so.
No, Serena と打っていて、今日は自分が力で勝ったな、力で押し切れたなっていう印象があるかっていうのが一つと、あと何か今まで毎朝ベーグルとサーモン食べてるって言ってましたけど、優勝してなんか。もっと違うものを食べたいとか、こういうものを食べたいとかありますか？
Well, I think when I was playing against her, I really felt like I had to really have a lot of willpower and just know that she can come back. And I know that I have to, whenever I had an opportunity, I had to go for it. And I did eat a salmon bagel today. I mean, if I could eat whatever I wanted, I really want to eat like a tonkatsu or katsu don or like a katsu curry. and matcha ice cream.
さっきオフコートではセリーナのファンだけれど、コートに試合が始まったらもうただのテニスプレーヤーだって言ってましたけれど、それはいつもう試合が始まる前から。テニスプレーヤーになっているのか、それともウォームアップをした時なのか、あるいは実際に試合が始まった時なのか、いつそのセリーナのファンからテニスプレーヤーに切り替わるんですか？
I think it's when the match starts, because during the warm up I was still really nervous, and I still like could see her, but like when the match starts I don't really focus too much on the person rather than the ball, so.
アリシア・キーズが見に来てたんですけど、イオンセにも来てほしかったなと思って
ました。Well, I didn't even know that she was here because I heard people yelling and there was like the screen and I heard people yelling, but I didn't want to look up because I didn't want to like see Beyonce or something and then start freaking out like, oh my god, Beyonce's watching my match or something. I didn't even know that she was here.
今日の試合を振り返って、ここのポイントは集中してどうしても取らなきゃいけないと思った瞬間がどこだというのを聞きたいんですが、例えば出だしとか、あとはセリーナにブレイクをされた時とか、 5-3 で最後セカンドセット、ああいう騒然とした状況でもう一回入る時なのか、どの部分を一番集中しなきゃと思いましたか？
I think when she broke me, I think trying to get the break back wasfor me the most important thing and when I had to concentrate the most, because I think if she broke me and then she held, then the crowd would definitely be like super for her, And she would get very pumped up, which is kind of dangerous. So I thought it was really important to break back.
このトロフィーはどこに飾ってどういうふうにこう扱いたいと思いますか。部屋に飾ったりとか。
I haven't really thought about it. I don't know. I'll let my mom decide, I guess.
We're good. All Japanese. Oh, okay.
あの今日お父さんのお母さん、ハイチの人もたくさん応援に来てたり。アメリカの人も応援してましたし、日本の人もいっぱい来てました。改めてその3つのカントリーを、まあ、バックボーンに持つ大阪さんとして、その思いっていうんですかね、それぞれの3つのカルチャーの中で育った自分、そして今っていうどういうふうに今今日応援を もらってどういうふうに思いますか。
I always think it's fun like that. I think it's fun when people from different countries cheer. So I've never really thought too much about it. I think I'm very grateful for everyone that did cheer and for everyone that came to the match. So it's not anything that's been on my mind or something.
Last question in Japanese.
ナオミさんは今コーチとか、トレーナーとかたくさんのスペシャリストに囲まれてますけれども、もともとテニスを教えてくれたのはお父さん、お父さんに教わったことで一番大切なことは何ですか。
Like what he taught me?
As a tennis player.
What is the most important that
he taught you? I mean, it's not strokes or anything because anyone can teach you strokes. I think what he taught me wasmainly how to be more mentally strong. I think I've had a lot of conversations with my dad and it's been a really long process and I'm really glad I think I finally understand what he's talking about. So.
Okay, thank you everyone. Okay, now,